Alright, hello, this will be a cold start of my Ford Focus Ghia 2 litre 1999 S-Reg. Alright, I'm not sure how cold it is. I think it's about 4 or 6 degrees. It's not really that cold because we are in summer, but it's been cold the last few days, so all the warning lights come on the way they should. And I get another petrol, 143,000, so it's doing well. Not cold, here we go. And that starts up as easy as that. One turn of that and that's it, and I promise you that's a cold start. Yeah, so just get it warming up in here. And it's a bit noisy because the exhaust has got a hole in, so yeah, thanks for watching.